is video on trial. The accused are Case 1, Pink, Try.
I mean, this is definitely the most artistic domestic abuse I've seen. You know, it's abusive, but it's got a real, you know, flair to it.
Case 2. Don't you stand that girl. Austin Mahone, Say Something. Say something
if you're feeling the vibe. Since Justin Bieber so selfishly decided to start aging, now we get stuck with tweens like Austin Mahone. Why? Why did Justin's balls have to drop?
Case 3. If you wanna know how I feel. Usher, Numb.
You know what? Usher may make it through this whole video without taking his shirt off. Oh no, there it is. It's off. What are the odds?
Case 4. Macklemore and Ryan Lewis featuring Wands, Thrift Shop. Looking for a cover. This
is awesome. Last thing I purchased at a thrift store, it was this sweater, and it said, "Keep on puckin'." And it was a picture of a hockey stick driving a truck. There was also a suicide note in the pocket.
Case 5. Nicki Minaj featuring Cassie, The Boys.
We don't have badge cleavage in the UK, but we should.
Case 1.
And now for Pink, Try.
But ignore her and focus on the dude in the video. Holy shit! Thank you, Video on Trial gods! Of course, this was Pink's favorite video. I mean, it's so arty and symbolic. And then, of course, there's this big, giant mass of muscle just picking you up and tossing you down on the bed, and then climbing over top of you and riding his hot, sweaty pecs all over your face! And it's amazing!
All right, Dini. All right, calm down. You're having hot flashes. Just fan it down. Fan this down. Ever wonder about what he's doing?
How it all turned to lies? Okay, ladies. Inside scoop. His name is Colt. He's on Twitter. His handle is @Colt_RT. And he favorited one of my tweets. I know. It's like we practically had sex together.
He's pretty much like the cover of a romance novel, right? And you know he's just stupid as f***.
Coming up next to the stage, ladies, Colt 45, all 45 inches. I dare you to f*** it.
I've decided to compile a list of things I would watch this guy do. Here we go. Number 1, eat with his hands. Yeah, I wouldn't care. I wouldn't correct him. Sneeze repeatedly without the use of a tissue. That's fine. You can do that. You're hot. Why do
we fall in love so easy? I mean, this is definitely the most artistic domestic abuse I've seen. You know, it's abusive, but it's got a real, you know, flair to it.
Mixing dancing and fighting isn't anything new. They've been doing that on Friday, Saturday nights in the UK for years. Mixing, dancing, and fighting isn't anything new. They've been doing that on Friday, Saturday nights in the UK for years.
If I was this dancer, I would have climaxed at least a half a dozen times halfway through this song.
Is this what happens when two sexy people try to do home renovations? That's why Bob Vila is so ugly, man. He gets results.
I haven't seen anything this sexy since I off the Property Brothers.
You know, most of this is pretty innocent until she, like, tombstones them through the table. That's, it's like, ooh, she just got real.
Me and my man, we have passionate arguments. I'm always like, hey, why did you pee all over the toilet?
This is almost like the time me and my girlfriend had our first pregnancy scare. But to make her feel better, I threw myself down the stairs.
Last time I fell out with my girlfriend, right, it's because she told me she wanted to lose weight, right? And I read the green tea helps burn fat, so I poured some on her. When you're out there
doing what you're doing. That's the kinkiest thing I've ever seen. Holding her on your shoulders and letting her f*** the sky.
When she's doing splits in the air like that, I mean, I'm not a lesbian, but if I were, I think I would really want to scissor that. You know? I just want to get in there and scissor it. You may not realize, but Boomer and I have our own special, significant relationship. In fact, we get into really passionate, heated dance choreography as well. Funny how the heart can be deceiving, more than just a couple times. Why do we fall in love so easy, even when it's not right?
Okay, guys, very good, very good. Now, get back in your chairs.
I sentenced Pink to start her own UFC dance fighting league. And let me be in it. Taste.